this is like take 100,000 right now, guys. Okay. Alright, so off camera I was getting some upgrade stuff, so right now we're just gonna feed Gordos this episode. That's his favorite slime. And whose favorite is that? What in the world? Apparently somebody's dropped me off my vacuum. Great. Now I need to feed him 10 more or something. Oh, he doesn't eat veggies. Sounds like me. My doorbell just rang. No, what, Wyatt? Why is he going to get my doorbell? It's fine. Oh, it's always when I'm recording, people just go by my door and ask if I can play, or if Wyatt can play, because they know Wyatt's at my house. Wyatt's always over when I'm recording, because he's like, he's great to hang out with when I'm recording. I might as well, like, just get the chicken and stuff. I don't really care about the stony hens as much as some people do. I think this is 10. Apparently I need 20 because I'm an idiot and I can't do math. I think that's the lowest I've ever gotten in this series. What in the world is going on? I never usually do this bad. I don't know what's happening. It said heartbeats was its favorite food. I could have promised you I just heard my doorbell ring. I hate when people ring my doorbell. Like, you can knock. I have a dog. She doesn't like the doorbell. So, why do you knock? That's my little rant of the day. How is there a rad slime all the way over here? I might just deactivate my doorbell. Yep. Can I please? Ooh, that's a crate. Come with me, crate. Take these hens. I think I have pogo fruit farm. Oh, there's a lot of pogo fruits. I think we're good. Yeah, I really think we're good. And I'm just gonna feed Gordos this episode. I just want to get as much keys as I possibly can get. Because keys are really good. I'm gonna build a heartbeat farm. He's making them grow super fast. So we're going to save up those for the rock gordos. I know where a couple rock gordos are. I don't know what first door I'm going to open. I really don't know how many doors I'm going to be able to open. Why do you want to make an estimate how many doors you think I'm going to be able to open?
Two.
Actually, what I'm thinking. Because there's... What's Crystal Slime's favorite food? Odd onions. I don't have odd onions on me. Great. I'm just getting rid of these. These aren't important to me. No, that's an odd onion, I think. Give me an odd onion! Food. So that's a doorway, then there will be another doorway to lead in through here. This is the new glass desert, I think. I think that's the newest update. I think we're gonna go check out this way. Why should I check out this way?
Yeah.
You didn't even look, you're just like, yeah. Q-Berry, go die. Where am I? Run. No. Don't even. I feel like this dude's lonely. Volleyball, that's cool. There's a Gordo here. Oh, this looks like a Tabby Gordo! They're just so fat and fluffy, I want to eat them. There's... So pretty much, I don't understand this place. Why you needed to buy it besides the Tabby Gordo. I fed one, I think it was off camera, and it gave me nothing. Like, I'm triggered. Pretty much, I think I might end up feeding three slimes. Three Gordos, actually. A rock. Ooh, what are these? Two heartbeats? That they are. I only really need 25 heartbeats, and I could feed the rock gordo. But I need chickens too, because chickens just have. Where are you? Where are they? There's a stony hen. Those are worth two, and I think I gave him two or three. That's 2, 4, 6. That's 8, and then I gave him like 3 hens. Decent. I really wish I could do a pixel gun series, but there's no really good things I can use for. Where are the chickens? Oh. Go. I don't know why they put that there, because, yeah, that farm is actually going to be really useful. For one. No! Chicken! Chicken! I don't know which rock gordo I'm gonna feed, because there's a lot of rock gordos. I know which one the teleporter is. I know I'm not gonna do that one, because I don't really need a teleporter back to my base. Why it's like I need a rock. Yep, this is enough. Let's go. Let's go search for a cool rock slime that we're gonna feed. On the way, we can collect hens and stuff like that. So then we can become the very best slime rancher in the YouTube world. So there's this like 5-day thing that I want to challenge. So if you guys want to see this, you guys can comment it, yes, down below. But it's going to be if Wyatt's up to it. Me versus Wyatt in a 5-day competition. Like, who does better? Are you down, Wyatt?
Think about it.
Well, first we need to finish off this series. This series, it's kind of... That's a lot of onion. I'm gonna get that, actually. I'm gonna get rid of hen hens. No. Yes! I'm gonna build a farm of this, too. Because I said so. I don't think I want to feed that one. And that one's the teleporter bad dude. Who gives you, you know that dude who always has to give you the really bad prices, who like farms you off always? That's that dude. Like, he's like, you want to feed me 25 of whatever food you got? Yeah, you can do that and I'll give you whatever. Just give you the teleporter, like, not even the thing that he said I'll give you. No, that's Wyatt. Now what's so good about this place? Hi. Why is there a pink slime just sitting there? He's like, hey, you guys. That's Have you seen The Goonies, Wyatt?
Nope. I've heard of it.
It was made in Oregon. That's what we watched for the last day of school. They're like, you guys are gonna watch The Goonies. I'm like, what's The Goonies? And I loved The Goonies ever since. That's how I started to date The Goonies. Where am I? Daddy, I'm scared. I dropped my Hot Pocket. Hot Pocket! So, a fellow squad member named Isaac, his channel's Serpent Nash, he's like, my mom just bought these Hot Pockets. I'm like, you ever had them before? He's like, no, why have I never ate these? I'm like, why haven't you? Show gay. Ah! No, no. Nope, nope, I'm about to die. Or she'd be about to die. Fly, please, please. Think you can. Don't eat me! You little turds! You're fine. Hey, you're not my dad! For everybody's watching me and you guys are new, don't forget to subscribe for... I don't know what kind of content I do. I'm like... I do a lot of Slime Rancher. This is my third episode. I love this game to death. But I do other stuff. Yeah, my older videos. If you're not allowed to watch GTA, I wouldn't suggest to watch them. If you are, and you love watching the funniest, randomest, wacky stuff. My old PS4 days, you guys would love. I can play with fans. I played with a couple fans before. Serpent Dash actually watched my channel before I even met him. When I first met him, he's like, are you skiving? And I'm like, yeah. And he's like, oh, I used to watch you back in the day. Then I stopped. I'm like, oh, that's nice. That's actually what I said. Because I'm like, you stopped watching me? That's not cool. I don't care. I'm feeding this fatty. That's his favorite food. Oh, look what it is. It's a teleporter. Other thing I'm trying to feed right now, Wyatt, do you remember? It's the it's that really cool tabby. That other tabby, I need to feed him. I kinda just remembered. No, I threw out the stony hen. No. Yeah, I'm still in this other place. I hate it. You know, this place. Everybody go check out Wyatt's series on this. I like it. I've been there every episode. I like helping him with stuff, but he chose an area that I should have. I wish I knew about that before I started it. And it has honey slimes, hunter slimes, even crystal slimes already there. Yeah, that's crystal. I saw crystal there, but you just didn't see it because you're blind. That's bad.
Fine.
You actually are, though.
Oh,
Oh. You making fun of a blind person? Kid, you're dumb. Me and I screw around like this, we call each other dumb and stuff. He's just all in all a crazy kid. Yeah, I don't know how we became YouTubing partners with them. Like, I think that was a little bit of your idea. Yo, somebody's watching us.
Oh my god.
Hello, how's your day? No, that's my, that's actually my friend. Matthew, I think. Matthew, is it you? I think it's him. He was in my other video and he, yeah, then he left. Go on, Twitch real fast. Where's my phone? Give me 1 second, guys. Actually gonna pull up my stream. Why isn't it showing me? Oh, because I'm on your account. There we are. Pulling my stream up. There's no chat in it right now. So if you just want to keep that up. Sweet. I don't know how he need that tabby. Needs more food. Like, he's going to need to go to food. But whoever's watching. Ah! What did I do? It's so hot in my house, I really hate it. Isn't I was gonna have Devin over today too, but like, yeah. His channel's flow blown dead. And if you guys don't know who I'm talking about, he's like a lifelong friend. At least he has. I haven't hung out with him that much lately. It's not really my fault. It's mainly that. He's a year older than me. And he doesn't like hanging out with me anymore, I think. I'm really sad. Did I just hear a knock on my door? Good point. Remy, she like loves, she loves people, but like, she's like, nobody's knocking on my house. Oh, she's like, yes, I love her. Oh, yeah. Billy Bob. Nobody's commented on my stream. Let's go, O'Reilly. How fat can you be? Oh! Yo, I almost just died and I would have. I think Wyatt knows what will happen. Probably, yeah. YouTube might not like it. Not my dad! No! 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 You! Ah! Ooh, chicken. Ow! You little... Ah! Oh, 2 viewers. I got 2 viewers. One for the slimes and one for me. Ah! Give me the stony hand! You know! You ate the hand! Hand! No, we gotta get out. Gotta blast! No! So thank you everybody for watching this. 3! Check out challenge booty. Why? Gotta hurry. I love having a charger right here. It's right. Ow! For those of you who don't know, I burnt my leg a couple days ago, and I just. Hello? Stream hear me? Yep, you guys can. We're gonna try to. Oh! Port, go away. Nobody loves you. As. Yeah. I'm about to flip out on this Gordo. I just watched the suicide of a chicken. I could have fed you to this Gordo. He's a really nice guy. As he tells me, I don't really believe him. He says he's gonna give me a key, and look, I could really use a key. And there might be 2 episodes today. Or tomorrow. But either, I want you guys to decide long shot tomorrow, or Mutt franchise. As Mutt is my ultimate team. I just call it Mutt. I really hope 2 Stony Hens is enough, cause like, darn it, get triggered how many chickens I've gave this thing. Like, it's fatter than the Big Show. Made a WWE reference. Oh, it's another teleporter. Tommy! Ah! So where am I? Where am I? Like, I have no clue where I am. This guy eats anything. So it's gonna be pretty easy to get some food. If you guys can't tell. I don't know how many food I just gave him. The only, I don't really need orcas, so I can feed him those. I'm just willing, I said this was gonna be a Gordo episode. Do I really lie to you guys? Often. I thought this was actually gonna be a 15-minute video, because I didn't think I was gonna get progress. But, oh, I'm getting a lot of progress, actually. Which, a lot of you guys might not like these longer episodes. Let me know, and I'll start doing more shorter ones. I understand. School is starting, so it's gonna be a video a day. I'm not gonna speak for Wyatt, but he might make it a video a day. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, a video a day. Yeah, probably not a video a day. He's probably gonna do like a video every other day. The hardest it'll be if I can't get a video out, I would like you guys to know that it's not your guys' fault. It's that it's either homework or I get grounded a lot. You guys already know that. I know that. I got grounded for a month. I didn't record for a month. I'll let you guys know afterwards. Yay! Ooh. Oh, bye bye. We got a key. I can't help you out. Okay, so I'm gonna check my map. So we can go over there. Space. No, that's space. Now we're gonna open up a door and end this episode because it's been pretty long. We're gonna go to the door that we already opened, go through there, see if it needs a key area. My farms are probably gonna be done, but my slimes are gonna be starving. I'm gonna name a slime Marvin. I'm gonna get rid of my carrot farm though, for sure. That ain't worth it. Cause whose favorite food is a carrot? Let me see. Not achievements. You're not in the game, Wyatt. I think they're gonna add different ranges, like the far, far range, the far, far, far range. I don't know. We need to go right here. High five, what are you doing? Shoot! Do not friend Jake Paul. It's fake, Wyatt. What time is it, Wyatt? Fastest growing YouTuber is right now.
Like our squad?
I don't know. I think out of the squad, you're the fastest growing.
Right now, yeah. Isaac only got 2 subscribers.
So do you. Don't give yourself your own shout out. I don't think there's another door you can open over here. If there is, I just haven't seen it yet. You know, there's a window right there. Great. It's gonna be on my phone, so it's gonna be uploaded later. gonna go unlock the area. Why it unlocks? I didn't want to unlock it, but I kind of have to. Same day Wyatt records are probably the same day I record. I wonder if my slimes are okay. As I won't do off camera stuff. This will be every other 2 days. And then I'm gonna go look in this and then so I just got so many achievements. Let's go see what we got. Probably a lot. I really want to get one more key. I know where tomorrow, but I just need. Oh, honey slime, let's go. Where'd you go? Gotcha. So, what's honey slime's favorite food? That's actually what I was gonna check. They like mint mangoes. I need to get. Honey slime! I got real ones! Why it's raging? We need to find mint mangoes before we leave. Don't quit YouTube! Or you won't be my dad! Yes! Give me the mint mangoes. Nobody gets hurt. Honey slime. Alright, so Wyatt's already mad. So this prank is gonna go. Why do I keep getting carrots? I don't wanna. Don't. You can't force me. I need one mint mango. So tomorrow's, in 2 days, the episode will be good. So I can feed this honey slime 25 mint mango. Oh. It's like the trees they grow, but we can't find any mint mangoes. It's kind of making me mad. Because we have 2 honor slimes. Just need 1 mint mango. Wyatt is triggered because I just got these, like, way before him. Like, he's in his second episode, but I'm in my third, and he decided to do this his first, as his first thing, instead of what I did.
It was gonna be my third, but
yeah,
the very first video, it didn't pop up on Twitch. I'm an idiot.
You're not an idiot, but these hunter slimes, I might already have. Well, no, I need a lot of money for it. I unlocked all this stuff. I just need 1 mint mango. I'm not ending up ending the episode till I get a mint mango. No. The episode will not end. I only get one mango. If I don't get mango, I quit. I'm kidding. I actually have recorded a video saying I'm quitting YouTube. That's when. No, that was way before. I think I've. Yeah. No? That was way before I knew any of you. Never, I didn't. On that time, I've never knew who, why it was. Move for a second, guys. I'm like, no. I think I can make it. What was that? I thought I couldn't make it. What was that, Wyatt? Can I make it? I'm triggering Wyatt more and more. It's lovely. No, I like oh, another one. Wait, what's under here? No! No! What the hell? Sorry, guys. You guys know I'll curse on my channel occasionally. I hope you guys know that. Just one. I'm very.
You shouldn't just say any of that stuff because parents let little kids watch you.
No, I'm not. Maybe if you learn to shut up. Bye bye. He's quitting YouTube. Do I get your channel? He just walked out. Who's that? Who's here? No wonder you came back in. I thought you were quitting YouTube. I got a mint mango. Thank you guys for joining my stream. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys enjoy. I love you all. Bye.